Hello, everyone. Welcome. Oh my gosh, my sound was up so high. We're gonna get started here in a second. Just wait in a few minutes. I'm gonna drink my thirsty. It's just me tonight. No J-Dog. Sorry, guys. He is taking a few nights off. So it's just me. I hope that's okay. Again, shout out to I'm Brandon 94 for the follow yesterday. Actually, this morning, but thank you. I really appreciate it. All right. Hello, welcome. Hope everyone's having a good night. I hope they had a good day. I got most of my house clean. That's what I did today. It was a lot. Me cleaning up after myself and two little kids. Mm-mm. This place gets like a tornado went through it. Alright. We were headed this way. I'm assuming that's the arena. I gotta go up here and I gotta beat a bitch. Oh, wait, never mind. I gotta meet someone at Stonecrest. But today is gonna be a lot of exploring, guys. Also, I don't know what this is, but we're gonna go find out. Let's go! Is he gonna... Oh, he's gonna go... Oh, shit! Holy cow. My goodness. Well, they killed one of them. That's nice. And this was an airplane. This is just awesome. So we know this was kind of like a war zone. So there was a plane on the other side that had crashed. Assuming it might have gotten like shot down. This thing's this way, so we're gonna go this way. I'm assuming we're gonna see a lot of like planes and things to shoot planes down. I'm very bad with technical terms. Bear with me. Yeah, another plane right here. Those are the hyper machines, right? Yeah. Don't you dare. He's really wanting to fight. Damn. Found a campfire.
These images of the old world.
Oh god.
Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure.
Oh man. Okay, so I gotta go.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here.
Hold up. We're gonna do this real quick. Can I not? I can't really see that now, can I? This might take a minute. Looks like a plane.
The angle of this doesn't look right. Maybe I should try somewhere higher?
I'm just worried I might go too far and it's gonna be like, nope. That looks like it.
Structure looks like
there it is. Go. Whoa. Wow. That's cool. All right. yeah, let's go. That was fun. That did not take as long as last time. Last time was, oh my gosh, so terrible.
Should be somewhere nearby. I should let her know I'm around. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north. Let's go get those control cores. Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people. How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable. I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
Well, oh boy.
There, the Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Oh boy, it's a Triceratops! Was it Apex? Kill the machines. That's all I gotta do? I kind of want to use my new bow. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I'm eating Slim Jims. I did not have supper tonight. Hi. Oh my god, there's so much around here. Holy shit. I do indeed have ice, but I think it's... Who's that? This is one of those chicken things, ain't it? I don't have an explosive. The weak spots are on the leg, though.
Quick with frost ammo.
Is this? Think we can get it from here? Okay. Oh, I'm loving this bow. My god. I just recently upgraded my stuff. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Okay. Let's run over here. turns things weak to frost arrows.
Traps. I think this used to be a Tanakh hunting mode. Maybe we can use them to our advantage.
This is gonna give me away. Okay, she's gonna stay there and distract them. While I sit here and shoot them. This one's got more tear damage. This one's got more impact damage. I don't know what I should be shooting at. Let's go look. Okay. The horns, detachable. Okay, that'd be cool, but right now we're just waiting. Explosive. There we go. That's what I want. Do I need tear damage to pop things or no? Oh shit. Guess not. A horn. I would like a horn, dude. Oh, shit. Ow. No, Aloy, move. What the heck? shooting this thing. Liking me.
I'll bring that machine down.
Yeah, I'm sure you will. The other one. The other one's still all the way over there. Don't even care. Okay.
Do a lot of damage.
Oh, it's got usable weapons on it. Interesting. I thought explosives might be better, but that didn't do much damage to it. Maybe still hit him. Not doing a lot of damage to him. Hit the cliff. Woo! There he goes. Not in the water. Get out of the water. Now he's up there. She keeps saying acid, so I guess we're gonna try acid. you're supposed to do? Oh, I need tear damage.
Ow! Do I?
Machine. Let's press on.
We did it. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the course.
Be my guest.
A bit winded. Goodness.
That's one. But we should take a second control core just to be safe.
Got it.
That's why we took down two enemies. Duh. Well, we took down more than two, but...
You've got the control cord? I can take them from here.
Can I still shoot this and have it explode? Let's not get that close. That's awesome. Does that mean that one does it too? Yeah! Shut up. I'm playing with corpses. Yeah, that's really bad, but... Oop!
Aloy, here. I'll take the floor.
Oh, did I already get this one? I forgot there was a bird. Storm is... Ooh! Scary. Alright. Oh, I do need health berries, don't I?
Maybe is it enough?
Huh.
Aloy, here. I'll take the cores.
I'm gonna have to refill my berry stash.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.
Back on to the main quest.
Ooh. I'll keep some extra on hand.
Some extra? It's just scaring me. It's scaring me, bro. It's scaring me. bruh. You hurt me. I don't really need anything from them, but I just thought it'd be funny. You killed him? That's awesome. Oh, I am going the wrong way. Shit. Okay. He is very violent. Vicious. Boy. Oh, go ahead, bruh. It's your choice to attack that thing, not mine. My poor piggy. Shoot, I should have just went the other way. Oh man.
Acid ammo will make this go quick.
I'm sure it would. He's on edge. Okay, I'm gonna go this way then. I'm gonna skip this whole thunder jaw. Sorry, pig. Things over there. To a cauldron? Oh. Ayla totally just faked me out. I thought she said, oh, there's a cauldron. No, she said, maybe there's a cauldron that can teach me. Oh, it's that Thunderjaw, damn. Should I just keep going? I feel like I should just keep going. There's so many enemies around here. What's that thing?
Frost ammo's not gonna do much.
Roller back? What? Holy cow. this thing's covered in armor. Oh, are those his little legs? No. Cargo clamps, that's what they are. Cooling block. Gravity generator. And weak spots. Okay. Well, it's a new machine. I believe we have to fight it. As for where, that's a good question. Looks like he's stuck. Maybe not. Rawr. I don't think he can see me from here. There's more stuff over there. This is gonna be a long day. Shit, he's heading over here. How far is he coming? That's not far. I don't see any hidey grass. That's my problem. I mean, besides, like, over there, but that's way too close. He's like, why are y'all running? What are his weak spots? He's got explosives. Hold on. Did I not? Okay. Oh, it's inside. I would have to take off armor. Weak spots. Ooh, I don't think I can hit that from here. Here. Oof. Start moving. I missed. Missed the weak spot. Dang it. Oh, he's close. kind of big, any kind of scary. My god, he's so close.
That machine looks like it could flatten boulders, trees.
Stop looking for me right after I shot it. Rest of them are just la di da di da. Shoot. Oh, there goes that. Oh, I missed. So many machine parts. Yeah. Okay. Well, we killed the new machine. That was fun. Now we got Picaris running from us.
It's getting cold. Should be getting close to Stonecrest.
Fire! Come on, let me save. Thank you. Will I trade with it tonight? Yes. Yes, I will. What do you got? Got anything good? Oh, she got her coils and resources. Well, actually. Yeah. Oh, interesting. She doesn't take shards. Bighorn sheep bone. Damn. Let me.
You know my stock. Return when you need it.
Let me see if I can upgrade anything. And then let me go look in my stash. Okay, let me do my coils. I mean, that would probably be the best one. That's attached to something else. That's something else. Yeah. Go ahead and do this. Oh, that would help. Ooh, that would help both of them. That's nice. Wait, it's already on there. I can't. Oh, what? It's. There we go. Put this one on there since my other poison is already equipped to something. Let's see what I've gotten here. I like this. Everything's right next to each other. It's pretty good. Cool. Sweet. Okay. Those are all resources, strike pieces. Oh, okay. I have weapons in here. Whoa. That looks nice though. But damn. Yeah. Can I take this? Is it as good as it looks, though? That's the thing. So that's 50, 30, 30, 50, 50, 40. Yeah, it's the same. They just look different. Okay. Okay. Did not know. I think it looks cooler, but it's just me. That back in storage. That in storage. Ooh, what is yellow? Interesting. Wait a second. I'm not really using bombs. Put all these in there because fuck that game. So these are all the ones that I don't have equipped. I hope so. Yes. You can't really stash these now, can you? Okay. I don't think I have any owl stuff. And I think everything I have on me. I can't get anything from her. Which is interesting. As a first for me. For most of you that probably don't know, I did not make it through the entire first game. Did I scare ya? Well, there are things on the mountains.
Is this easy?
Let's continue. I wonder if my armor helps at all with the cold. Ooh, fire claw strider. Interesting. Oh, it's leaking? Is there anything up there, I wonder? Like, I can climb up here. Just kind of wonder why.
It'd be harder to see in the snow.
No, not really. Well, nothing up here, really. That's what I mean. I'm assuming I'm gonna need stuff to trade with. Oh no. Stream must have took it. Unless I'm just blind. Okay. I don't know where it went. I don't see it. Oh, what? Oh. Okay. Okay. Why did that music start? Hey, what's up? I am doing alright. Just playing some more of this. Blaze drum. The music scared me. I hear something. But I don't see anything, which is really freaking me out. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna assume it's over there. Is that a good guy? No. They're bad guys. Missed, didn't I? Okay. I thought it was a machine. Well, there's still more. Interesting. Okay. Body. The body. The body. I think I took care of him for the most part. Another dead body. Oh my god, there's so many owls. I don't know if I got it. I don't think so. Nope, it took off. Damn, that owl's huge. Campfire discovered. What? Okay. I don't know what that means, because I'm right here. Unless you can't hear me. Uh-oh. Has my mic not been working this entire time? Hello? Why is it not working? My mic really not working?
I'm here.
Oh, okay. It works. Campfire discovered. There's that guy. There's two guys. I don't know. There's lots of dead bodies, though. They took care of this place. They did not need my help. Not one bit. I cannot get that.
Ooh.
strong smell.
Stone crust. Interesting. Saving. Almost there. It has been a journey. Hello, person. How are you? Hello, other person. I did not see you. It's so hard to see everything in the dark.
This must be Stonecrest. Catullus should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first.
Should look around? Should look around. Whoa.
The board is set up if anyone's willing to step up.
Where's Catullo?
Is that the champion from the east I see? Then I've something to share.
I'm looking around first.
This writing. It's Karja. I think it was left behind by Marshal Fishoff.
We're gonna get some good food. The local stew. Maximum health. Stamina.
You can make yourself stand out with that.
Wow. Weapons!
Hey, stranger.
Bitch, yeah. Oh, man. I only got shit. Is the thing I got better than this? I believe so. Okay, well, that sucks. Sorry! Oh, someone sneezed.
I don't bite, soldier. I just want to talk.
Yeah, let's fucking talk. Can I? Thank you. Let's listen to a rumor.
What you've done for my people is known throughout the clan lands, Easter. I'd like to help you if I can, lending you my eyes and ears. Nothing happens in this area without me knowing about it. In fact, I should tell you. The further west you go, the deadlier machines become. If you're smart, you'll stop by our hunting grounds south of here. Get some training in before you face a real fight.
Thanks for the advice. I'll stop by if I'm in the area.
They get deadlier!
The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota, for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost back when the clans were still at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance to the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that means keeping watch on Regala's forces. I wish we had enough soldiers to do more than just look on.
For all the good it'll do? What's that supposed to mean?
The Bulwark has stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it, Tecolte believes himself to be invulnerable. If he insists on defying Hikaru's orders, an outlander and a maimed marshal aren't gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason I am still standing here, talking to you.
What makes the Bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders, impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside. If we're done talking, that is.
What makes you so sure Tecolte won't listen to us?
A snake safe in its lair. He has nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? Hikaru said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a marshal. I need to know what you know.
Tecolte is a petty, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he would have gone after Hikaru long ago. But instead, he covets the chiefdom from behind the bulwark, biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
For now?
No.
Why do you think Regala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds, but whatever control they have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
I've been to their camps. You're right. They have equipment that can establish a lasting override.
May the Ten help us all. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too. You were at the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Good thing you're on my side, then. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with. On me.
It's rusting carcass, maybe. Word is the chief's champion took it head on.
I'm still not ready for this.
Oh, I feel a lot safer knowing you're on duty.
You up for a game of strike? Okay. But you should know that I got some new pieces since the last one.
Well, good thing greetings, champion.
How would you convince Tecolte to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. Good as anyone who lacks that.
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Akara?
When the chief wants to persuade someone, he succeeds.
Like, what is this man doing? He's just freaking standing here. Now I know.
Looks like there's a passage between those rocks. Might be a way to sneak past.
Okay, what now? Keep going. It says follow him, but he's following me. That person's going down. So they'll go back up in a minute.
Clear. Let's keep moving.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
For a second, I thought there was another guy right there.
Sight. Let's move.
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day.
Turning into an icicle out here.
To see his pride rule.
Does my outfit not... It does. Oh, wait, never mind.
Okay, Ro. Maybe we can change his mind.
Great sooner of mountains. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
Interesting.
We should not delay.
Rawr, okay.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Not even close.
Your arrows be true.
Is that Catalo? What's he doing with the Nagna?
Honor and strength.
Ten. That wound.
Is that the warrior you were talking about?
That is. Talk yourself up all you want.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now, I prefer shunned. Takote is inside. Shall we? We're here for Takote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kulrut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
Aloy saw something. Goodness, where's this thing leading me? Do you have any better clothes for me?
Tempt you.
That wall might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Don't forget your duty later. Duty. Sorry.
Already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall.
I
going into the wall. Towards a hollow, maybe. Let's see if there's a way to climb up them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
Is he down at the bottom? Or is it just glitched?
Could use my focus here.
Said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the ten have you been up to?
Dakotay said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
even
metal.
Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
Unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakotay, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Thank you.
planted your cannon, and that thing has him. This won't be easy to
Damn.
Especially with this.
I'll handle the big guy. You focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon!
Why? What? This is supposed to be a level 17!
Hitting that with a shock arrow should blow it up.
It's a shame that Carl wasn't cut down with the mark.
Totally did not see that guy right there. I just killed that guy.
Another watch will
have to report. Oh God. It's out walking around now. I'm so not ready to fight this guy. That guy always comes back right after I shoot it. Hopefully. Which, that doesn't have any tear damage at all. What was I using? This thing. Damn. Is there still a guy on his back? Okay, I must try and silence strike the sky. All right, that was good. Get out of my way, bruh. Nothing. Tusk? No, it's not what I wanted. Oh shit, it's gonna attack. Oh shit. I am so not ready for this. Shit. Not ready for this at all, man. Of course. There we go. That's what I wanted. Now I gotta get it away from there so I can pick it up. No. Not fight with honor. Ow, motherfucker! Where are you? God damn, these things. Ugh, Aloy, stop swimming! I'm trying. Ow! No, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I just picked it up. Oh. Hey, J-Dog. You're missing all the action.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad. Soon we march. The Sky Clan will fall. Shooting that with the right ammo should detonate it.
I don't know about this. I don't know. I just need a break. See, it says level 17. How do they really expect for a person who's actually level 17 to defeat a thing that's level 35? Let me get a drink, and then we're gonna go at this again. I don't know, man. I don't know. All right. Try this again. I guess. I don't know. It takes 3 arrows, I believe. Well, I gave up quick. Give up, or is it gonna go walking around? When I went walking around was my problem. Ravenger cannons over there? Fuck, bro. Why did I not know this? I knew there was dead frost bellows everywhere, but damn. Okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Must be in a false alarm. I can't really see her. Here we go. I think it took 3 shots for the belly to explode and to get one of the guns off. Let's turn it around now. I don't know how many enemies there are. Good to know that oh no, you can't sleep. I'm sorry. Is it gonna come over here now? What's the question? The fire elephant! Woo! God damn. Now it's going to walk around. Now I gotta figure out what else I wanna hit. What are those things? Detachable. The hell was that? Okay. Nothing to see here, nothing to see here.
Frost ammo could help here.
Oh, I hit the tusk. Damn tusk. What are we gonna shoot at now? Gotten so far. We've done good so far. This time isn't going as bad as I thought. Says that person sneaking around.
You wanna have a go at me?
I mean, now that you don't have headgear, I can. Blech. Who is close? This is scary. Oh my goodness. Take it down right now.
Oh shit.
It's pretty scary right now. just walk back. There you go. Nothing to see here.
Oh shit.
I wonder if I can. Good luck, buddy. I'm gonna grab this thing. There we go. Ah, killed it! Oh my god, it almost got me. Did I? I don't know. Yeah, we're exposed, duh.
Oh no.
Meh. Sorry, buddy.
Got him all. So.
That wasn't so hard that time, thank god. Oh my god, that was so difficult the first time. Oh, too close. Yes. Satisfactory. Get my berries back. That time went a lot smoother. I wish the first time would have went better. Alright. Search this big guy.
To hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey. You fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
Well, that was soon enough. grunge on
here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up. Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell. It's working!
Nothing's exploded. This isn't gonna work.
Well, isn't this impressive? Two children playing Siege. I hope they haven't hurt the Bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, Savage, now. And take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara.
Woo!
It must be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
Man, if I was level 17, that elephant could have easily one-shot me. Guess we could pick up some side quests while we're here. Doesn't mean I have to do them.
Might as well set a new record.
You've made quite an impression for an outlander.
Are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you, to see if you need help.
Bold move, Wallbreaker, burying Takote's pride beneath the Bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
At ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Cotello was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Tecote's orders.
Right. I remember Cotello showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Tecote reassigned them to an old watchtower, one we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hikaru's champion, Tecote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Tecote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the Cold Rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
My brother will make it. What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
Your blade be bright.
Ask what you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! Huh, you admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
The Stormbird still circles the peak, but we never saw Farika again.
That's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Farika did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
I don't care what you say, she flew.
She flailed. Were you there?
I saw it all in the distance.
She fought well. I will give you that.
She fought well? She was the first of her kind.
Honor and strength. It doesn't count.
Were her feet
in the
off the ground?
I could jump off a cliff.
We can get use of this.
Oh, come on.
Sky Clan is building
better than that.
Burn him,
lose him.
Let her pass. Outlander, Chief Akaro and Marshal Kotalo await you within.
Cool route should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaru's throne. And Aether.
What? Outlander, the chief awaits you in the arena, past the throne.
It's all good, dude. Don't worry about it.
This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins, turned into a fighting ring.
Aloy, it seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heel. Literally.
Kotalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the cool route is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Kotalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the Kul Route with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the cool route begins, you must see it through.
The grove, the arena, it's all part of the same ancient structure?
Yes. Here the land remembers the sacrifice of the Ten. Their deeds commemorated for eternity.
Sacrifice.
The visions tell us that on the ground below, they gave their lives in a fight against machines. We honored them by holding the Kul Route where they fell.
I know where I'll be. What about you two?
I will be here with the chief, where I belong. Should the fight reach us, we will take the blood owed for our fallen.
If it comes to that. The defenses will hold.
Let's get this over with.
Good. You'll find Dekka at the north barricade with the rest of our defenders. Strike true as the Ten. I'll see you when this is done.
I'm not ready. Especially if they got an elephant thing. Oh my god. It's gonna be terrible.
The spirit of the Tanakh is vital to honor the fallen marshals. And or
use the workbench! No upgrades. Once. Damn.
It's clear.
The is stand again. Is there a merchant? Probably not. mustache.
Leave him alone.
Today is a day for pride.
Someone sneezed. Goodness. Bless you. And they're all sneezing. What is going on? Yes. Okay.
This is a ceremony.
You're watching history.
Let the blades speak. Regala's coming for Hikaru. It won't be
long.
Your spear shall lead us.
It's your.
My what?
Chief's champion. What an honor.
Easterner.
Didn't think the Sky Commander himself would be joining us today.
If there's a chance my challengers will be facing Regala, it is only right their commander join in their fate.
Or maybe you need to save face after what happened at the Bulwark.
Careful now. Sometimes sharp wits bring out sharp spears.
I'd save my spear for Regala's troops, if I were you.
Ooh. What does it look like?
Honor and strength. Be guided by the tank.
Some sort of stadium. I can't really tell though.
Can you glide it? Okay. Hikaru's defenders should be at the end of this trench.
Sorry, I had to blow my nose. Rock. Oh, she's up there.
Focus on the machines. Take them down, and Regala's forces become no different from our own.
Yes, Chaplain.
Watch each other's backs.
Dismissed. I wonder. I don't have any fire ammo equipped right now.
Ready. They will defend the cool route from below. Or from above.
Not bad. Where did you get it?
One of our squads ripped it off a fallen machine. The honor is yours. Regala may have her tricks, but you... we'll show her our teeth.
Let's get it. Oh my gosh. Hi, peoples.
The cool route is upon us. Our struggle demands new blood. New leaders! Release the quarry! Challengers! Approach! All who take down a machine shall be named Marshal. Remember the ten! Strike from the air as they did, and seize your glory!
I'm worried. Oh God.
Here they come! Hold them back! Defend the cool route!
What's going on? I can't anymore. I left it. Oh God. Is there more? Oh, there is more. Sweet. Trying. Oh man. Shoot. Okay, there's one at each spot. That's good to know. Oh my gosh, Aloy, really? Just gotta follow danger. Oh, I knew it. Ready to fight one of those things. Oh shit, they followed in. Ow! Uh-oh. Shit. Oh no! Not ready. Not ready. Big worm, that's grand. Ouch. Fucking tree! Oh my god!
Taking the shot. Take that, machine. Gotta reload. Lining up the shot.
I'm not giving up.
Oh, I did not mean to put poison. Poison's probably not gonna help at all, man. Okay, let's... Fuck. I wanted to go to bed. Alright. Detachable, chain reaction, explosive, okay. Chain reaction. Weak to fire, frost, and plasma. Okay. Explosive pack on his back too, okay. Fucking being poisoned.
Much better.
Yeah, that didn't help at all, Aloy. Knocked.
Take that, machine. Reloading.
Do I have? Yes. Don't tell me there's another one. was glitched. I think that was supposed to like hit it and fall. Hello!
I hate those things. Regala went after Hikaru and Katalo. I'm gonna get to them.
Things are pretty intense right now. Thanks for joining. How's your night going? Mine's just beachy. I know. I need to stop gathering things, but I also need health and stuff, so... Ooh, get the box. Thank you. I gotta find a way up there? Maybe? Yeah. Oh, same, bro. Same. I gotta find a way out of here. Why is it every time I fight a snake, I gotta find a way out? Oh god. Who sees me? They see me. Am I supposed to be worried about them? Oh, I missed. Shoot. Can I? No? I gotta figure out a way up there. Am I just not seeing it? It says over here. Ah, haha! I see it now. Let's get it! More people fighting, but that's okay. Alright. Okay. Get to the throne room. Get to the throne room. Oh, shut up. Boom. Throne room. Here we go. Oh, come on. You're gonna run?
This isn't finished. I'll be back with everything I have. And all who stand with Hikaru will be run red.
Damn. She ran away like a little bitch.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Radala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then. But I believe in you now. So leave me. and get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it.
Ooh.
Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the ten.
Yay! I thought it was like in a basement. Not right behind his throne. I could have got that the whole time, bruh. Okay.
This is it.
Whoops.
Either is below. What was this place?
It's dark and dusty.
There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Yes. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions of the growth have changed. The words of the ten are clear.
Ooh, they're clear.
The vision that Chief Icaro saw years ago. All of the visions are changed, and this one just arrived.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's up there. Is there anything else down here? I'm gonna say no. I'm coming. Where? Let me see. I want to see the pictures. Pictures. Ooh, is that the White House? Yeah.
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
Visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Hakaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Hikaru needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
How can I say no to that? Varl, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
On it.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
Alright. We need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.
How inspiring is that? That's awesome.
Join JTF-10 for a covert operation deep within the rainforest.
Deep within the rainforest.
Observe the grid of JTF-10 in the mountainous regions of the hot zone.
Ew.
Discover how JTF-10 claimed home field advantage in the desert.
JTF-10. The 10. The 10. Oh my god.
Aloy. A word?
Out in the field or relaxing at base, Joint Task Force 10 acted as one. Led by Colonel Edward De La Hoya, their bodies and weapons were always honed for battle. Meals, ink, bruises.
Aloy.
Daredevils of the sky.
You have a moment.
What was the answer?
Blood of the 10, Aloy. Regala denied, the truth of the visions revealed. I doubt you have enough skin to mark all your deeds.
We'll just have to remember them then.
Well, thanks to you, the chief still lives. And hope remains. But that's not why I wanted to speak with you. I need a favor. A personal one. My grandson. Cavil. He was not counted among the dead, which means he must still be with Regala's remaining forces.
He was taken prisoner?
No. He joined them willingly. Like many young soldiers who seek to mark their skin with distinguished deeds. I must search for him. Convince him to come home. Chief Hikaru cannot spare any soldiers for this task, so my blade is alone in this. Unless you'd be willing to join me. I know it is much to ask after all you've done for us. But Cavil is the last of my blood.
I'll help you find your grandson, if I can. Where do we start?
A while back, our scouts reported Cavil's squad left one of Regala's outposts in the hills to the south. His squad never returned, but the scouts also spotted one of our own being held captive there.
So we'll start at the outpost. If we free the prisoner, maybe they'll know where Kevo's squad went.
Shall we head out?
I have some other things to take care of first. I can meet you there.
I'll wait for you on the hill crest southeast of the grove. We'll make our way to the outpost from there. Until then, strike true.
Let's go see how our new recruit is doing. Well, there's another green question mark. Or exclamation mark. I'll do it later. Boop, 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 boop. Gotta go here anyways. much fun. That's awesome. The tin. Oops, sorry.
First, the frost breath.
Let's check on everyone. Oh my god, this place. There's the stairs. Okay, they're still there. Gaia, elevator. Exit. Yeah, that's the other exit. Okay. See if we have anything for this. No. 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 Sad. Okay. More stuff. There's stuff here. Whew. A lot. Let's talk to her.
Aloy, you found another one of Gaia's subfunctions?
Two down, one to go.
I'm glad her healing can continue.
Now that you have those control cores, are you ready to reboot the land gods in Plainsoul?
Not yet. Gaia told me the reboot code has to be altered using data from the cores. She updated my focus with software to accomplish this task, but apparently it's very complicated. It'll take time.
Well, let me know if you need any help.
I will.
I better get going.
Right. You've got that subfunction to deliver.
Hey, look who's back. You find what you're looking for?
I did. One step closer to taking the fight to the Zeniths.
Can't wait.
I better get going.
He got into strike? Oh my gosh. What the heck? No. No. Ooh. Oh, hi, dude.
Hey, Aloy.
It's good to see you. I'm guessing you've got a lot of questions.
I've been told of our enemy and their intentions. Your friends showed me to the vision you keep in this place, Gaia, and explain the situation surrounding the other you. They gave me this focus as well. I don't pretend to fully understand everything, but all I really need to know is where to train and when to fight.
Welcome to the team, then.
All right, bro. All right.
I should get going.
Back to my training, then.
Training. He's training his mind. That'd be a lot to take in. This is my room. Not really anything to do in here. Where is... what's the exit? Is this the downstairs? No, I can't open this yet.
Door's locked. Maybe Gaia will be able to get it open later.
I want to go downstairs and see how the other me is doing. Did you see that? Look. There's two people. No. The stairs. Here.
It's locked. Well, I guess Beta wants her privacy for now.
Damn. Okay.
Wonder if Earl's in there with her.
That is really interesting, because I don't know where Varl is. I think Varl's the one who's been on this journey the most with me.
Aloy, I'm glad you have returned, and I see you have recovered Aether.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Okay.
Got it.
I am level 30. 30. Unlock additional rooms. Nope.
Why don't you check the cache? Maybe you left it there when you dropped off all that ale. Oh.
Looks like Gaia was able to unlock that door.
What door? Which door? Which one was it? This one?
There's a lot of equipment in here. Gaia, what was all this for?
This room was designed for management of the facility's vast seed banks. From here, control center operative.
Into this console, there are still thousands of plant samples stored deep below the facility. I could ask Gaia about them the next time I talk to her.
Sorry, Gaia, I didn't mean to cut you off.
I think that door had power before, but looks like it's malfunctioning.
Yeah.
Looks like some kind of maintenance space.
Let's find out.
Power cells? Huh.
Okay, hold up. Can't really do anything in here yet. Alright, Varl, here I come. That was locked too.
Found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
That's the one she found when she was a little girl.
Whenever I wanted to take my mind off things.
Daddy sure does love his little big.
But there's something you need to tell me.
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started talking. Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda. You saw her at the Hades Proving Lab.
Go on.
On the way to Earth, the Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors and promised I'd meet them someday when I had learned enough. And then, one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda at the Hades Proving Lab. I think she was a liaison between Far Zenith and Zero Dawn. She knew Elizabeth Sobeck, that's for sure.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
What else can you tell us about Tilda? She liked to talk about her paintings. What about herself? Did she ever talk about her life on Earth, how she joined the Zeniths, something like that? She never said much about herself, and she hated it when I asked too many questions. But I think, back on Earth, she was an expert programmer, given that she built a data channel the other Zeniths couldn't detect. Is there anything else about her that we might be able to use to our advantage? She was the first real person who ever bothered to speak to me. I wasn't really assessing her for strengths and weaknesses. You said that Tilda reached out to you using a data channel? It appeared in my training interface as another assignment. When I opened it, there were a series of intermittent glitches. I realized they formed a transpositional cipher. Instructions on how to open up a new virtual space. When I entered it, my training interface disappeared. Instead of the usual holographic teachers and files, I was in a perfect recreation of her home. And you're sure the other Zeniths never knew about it? To them, it looked like I was still in training. Toiling away. Alone.
Lots of context. But it's the main storyline, so bear with me.
So this secret virtual space looked like a house with an ocean view? I could see white caps and hear waves crashing on rocks below. And there were gulls crying outside. Inside, Tilda had frames that showed off her favorite paintings, changing at intervals to match the light. There was an armchair she liked. She'd sit there and gaze outside while I looked through her things. We spent hours in that house. I never wanted to leave.
So sad. So very sad. Paintings and files.
You said Tilda showed you paintings and let you access media files? Every time we met, she showed me a new painting. I think she was Dutch. All of her favorite pieces were from their golden age in the 1600s. Portraits, allegories, ships at sea. She had so many.
They didn't interest you?
I liked her media portal. It had so much more than my training interface. Clips, shows, holos. My favorite was this one called Second Time Around, about a family whose kid comes back after disappearing during the hot zone crisis.
Right, but did this portal have anything about the Zeniths themselves? Anything we could use?
No. Any information about them was redacted.
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't! Okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed. None of this even matters. Tilda's the same as the others. It won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
Isn't Tilda dead?
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Varl. But she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry, she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk. About that. When I pulled you out of the water back near the proving lab, you were muttering Rost's name. You never talk about him, but he raised you, trained you. You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do. But I don't have time to think about that now. I need to get back out there.
Okay. I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath.
I'm glad you like watching this game. I do too. And I like knowing everything I can. Except it takes a really long time, especially when it's like just a side quest, so.
I wonder what it's like.
Alright. Next. Level 24. Ooh. Skills. My trappers? Tree is almost done. Warrior, not so much. That's interesting. What's this? Huh. I've been playing this game nonstop for like a month now. I didn't make it through the first one though, which kind of sad. I kind of want to go back and... But then again, I've played that. I've started that game a million times. Just never made it very far. All right. I have a new outfit. Yeah. All right. I think this is a good stopping point. Just hit 3 hours. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Thank you guys for popping in. Saying hi, I really appreciate it. It's always nice to hear from you guys and see how you're doing. I really enjoy this game, and now that I'm feeling better, hopefully I'll be streaming a lot more. I know this past couple weeks have been kind of bad, but I felt kind of bad. So I shall talk to you guys later. Thank you. I'll be on tomorrow around 9:30, 10 o'clock Central Standard Time. Bye!